I am not afraid of the rain. I am not afraid of going insane. I am not afraid of living my life. I am not afraid of doing what's right. I am not afraid of burning crosses. I am not afraid of financial losses. I am not afraid of never meeting my wife. I am not afraid of trying to end strife. I am not afraid of standing up to the man. I am not afraid of drawing a line in the sand. I am not afraid of what other people say. I am not afraid I won't live to see the next day. I am not afraid of what's beyond the grave. I am not afraid of political knaves. I am not afraid of Hitler wannabes. I am not afraid of Syrian refugees. I am not afraid of hungry and homeless people who need compassion from you and me. I am not afraid of gay people who have to pee. I am not afraid of Africa's warm embrace. I am not afraid of losing face. I am not afraid of the word black. I am not afraid of people's empathetic lack. I am not afraid of people from the Middle East. I am not afraid of advocating peace. I am not afraid of complex women. I am not afraid of refusing to believe what I see on television. I am not afraid of nuclear war. Yeah, I know we should be, but we have been here before. I am not afraid of claiming Egyptian pyramids. I am not afraid to say Haitian freedom is not dead. I am not afraid of learning to speak French. I am not afraid to think the gospel was heaven sent. I am not afraid of a thing called sex. I am not afraid to see what is beyond the chest. I am not afraid of the Great Depressions. I am not afraid of us never being a mature nation. I am not afraid of my political tears. Most of us feel like Cherokees wandering through the years. I am not afraid to make things right. I am not afraid to be alone standing by the lonely light. I am not afraid of anything in this world. I'm not even afraid of marrying that girl. I know you think these are contradictions, but I am afraid. I am afraid that reason may become a thing of past fictions.